Hi there and welcome to another interesting video of UPDF. Today in this video, we will help you discover how to translate PDF to any language on Mac. Watch this video till the end to understand the complete process so you can avoid mistakes. But before we begin, ensure you have the latest version of UPDF installed on your Mac. If not, then check out the link in the description below. With the help of this tutorial, you will understand how easily you can translate PDF to any language on Mac. So let's dive right into the step. Launch UPDF. Select the Open File button. Select the desired PDF file. Then choose the text from your PDF, and as the pop-up bar appears, click on the downward arrow. Choose the Translate option from the list along with the required language. From the extended menu on the right side, this will now translate your text in a few moments, which you can copy and save for later use. Before you leave, like the video, subscribe to the channel, and press the notification button. That way you will get a notification for our future updates. And we will see you in another helpful review soon.